get lost inside this wonder. Cause there's so much to discover. New dimensions of your glory. And I've only seen a glimpse. You keep drawing.
You keep drawing me, you keep drawing me. Little girl holding daddy's hand. this occasion, Pastor Renz and Chocho have come before us, our families, relatives, and friends, to affirm the choice that they had made to have each other as a life's mate and their intention to establish a home for the raising of a family and fulfillment of life together. And God ordained marriage for the mutual company, help, and comfort of man and woman, both in prosperity and adversity. Into this holy state, Pastor Renz and Chocho, come now to be joined. Pastor Renz and Chocho, ang kami niyoon is an institution of divine appointment and is commended as honorable among all men. It is the most important step in life and should not be entered into unadvisedly to create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage. And by these answers, which you have given after due consideration and serious thought, your purpose and willingness to take each other for better and for worse from this day forward, it is affirmed. Mungutan ako kang Chocho, do you come here freely to take Pastor Renz as your husband according to the commandments of God in the holy matrimony?
Yes, Pastor.
Do you understand and accept this responsibility? And do you promise to do your very best and create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage?
Yes, Pastor.
By these answers, which you have given after due consideration and serious thought, your purpose and willingness to take each other for better and for worse from this day forward, it is affirmed. Pastor Renz and Chocho, I believe that you come here deliberately and have choose one another. I solemnly require you both, karong hapuna, if none of you is assured that if any person are joined together, na abay sikreto diha, nga kamunduha wa makahibal anay, ug na abay rason nga dili madayon ang inyong kaminyo. Wala. Salamat sa Ginoo.
And I honor the Lord sa privilege and opportunity to share with you this afternoon the word of the Lord. O pasalamat po kay Gogan and invitar ko nini as a second father of Renanti for more than 6 years dito sa Samo nga balay. Nakita na ko iyahang paglayat sa koral. O, salamat ko. Paspas ko yung dako. Mas dako pa sa kuwa. Ay, kabalo ko kami niyo on na niya. Na siya. Last 2 years, because in the church, adunay programa that dili ka pwede enter into a relationship na dili pa kakahuman ng eskwela. Mag-umas iyahang graduation, mga siguro wala alay 1 month. Nananghid siya. I was in Marawi. He said, nanawag, Pastor, pwede na ako manguyab. Kasi rin mong panguyaban. Siya nga taga-SCCI, si Chocho. Wow, sige, manawag yung eskwila. Mamalik kasabutan na to. So, ayaw paglangan kayo. Basig baunahan ka. Pagyod lang aya. Nabot na gantani ng punto. So, again, salamat nga sa iyo na ning bahin. Mahimo matagaan na to pagtagad. Ginoo sa matagusan na ito, kinabuhi. God has promised to those who believe on Him. If you want to have a successful family relationship, sa inyong pamilya, sa kaminyoon, ay upat kaabot lakang atong mahinumduman. Kinanglan ka atong buhaton sa atong kinabuhi. O, ang Diyos magpanalangin para sa atong.
I encourage you to share willingly and sympathetically your joys and sorrows, your success and struggles, neither conceited by the former nor depressed by the latter. Whichever may prevail, cling closely to each other that the victories will be attained. I charge you to make you a home, a place where you will have refuge from the storms of life, not only for yourselves, but also for your children and others and maybe your guests. Let it be heaven for the weary, a source of encouragement for the discouraged, and convincing testimony for this world. In all these things, recognize the Lord Jesus Christ as the ruler of your destinies, the object of your deepest affection, the head of your home and family. And if you do this, He will continually strengthen your marriage by His guidance and will overshadow you with His peace. Pastor Renz and Chocho, the covenant which you are about to make each other is a secret expression of your love for each other. As you pledge your vows to each other and you commit your lives to each other, we ask you to do this in seriousness and yet with a deep sense of joy, with deep conviction that you are committing yourselves to a dynamic, growing relationship of trust, mutual support, and caring. Once again, we want to remind you of the seriousness of the commitment that you are going to make this afternoon. To pledge our life to another person is a lifelong relationship. We want to hear from your readiness to pledge your vows to each other. Sige, Pastor Renz, do you reach out in love to receive Chu and choose to share your life with her?
I do.
Will you promise always to give to her your expression of your ever-growing love? Will you comfort her? Be sensitive to her needs. Express your feelings with her. Listen to her. Put your trust in her. And forsaking all other, be her intimate friend and honor her as your equal partner.
Yes, I do.
Cho, do you reach out in love to receive Pastor Renz and choose to share your life with him?
Yes, I do.
Will you promise always to give him your expression of your ever-growing love? Will you comfort him? Be sensitive to his needs. Express your feelings with him. Listen to him. Put your trust in him. And forsaking all others, be his intimate friend and honor him as your equal partner.
Yes, I do.
Okay. Please repeat after me. Come on, Duha.
Give you my love, my heart, my hope, my joy. This I offer you freely, to delight in your soul, to nourish your mind, to celebrate love with you, to share my joy, to console you in sorrow. I choose to go with you always. I promise to listen to you, to express my innermost feeling, to labor with you, to believe in you, even when you doubt yourself, to be the mirror of your highest value, and to hold myself beside you. For the rest of our days, I say these words because I love you and choose to live the rest of my life with you. This is my solemn vow. Hi, love. This is the perfect day that we have been praying for.
God really heard our prayers. I know that all our dreams could not be made possible without Him. The author of our love story, who orchestrated all of this. On this day, I will give you my heart. I promised that I walk with you hand in hand wherever God will lead us. Living, praying, learning and loving together forever. I promise to be your lover, your man having a strong arm and a fatty floppy abs. I will be your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflicts, your greatest encourager in your toughest moment. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow still you manage to love me. Even to my imperfections, you accepted me for who I was and forgetting all of my past. There's still a part of me today that I can't believe that I am the one who gets to marry you. But I know that this is a yes of God in my prayers. I love you, and I will love you for the rest of my life. May God will continue to bless our relationship stronger, closer to Him. You are my lover, my ministry partner, my ex-girlfriend, and my companion. I am so blessed having you as suitable helpmate for me being God's worker. I am praying for the productive, blessed life together with you. I love you so much, and happy anniversary.
Hi, how are you? Happy first anniversary. This is the day that the Lord has made, and so we will rejoice and be glad in you. Indeed, my heart is filled with joy as I celebrate this day with a very special people who mean so much to the both of us. My heart is filled with joy with the fact that I celebrate this day here, right here, facing with the man who is the answer to my prayer. Our love story might not start with love at first sight, but surely it develops with the love of the Lord. Before I go through my vow, I want everyone here, you and the Lord, to listen with how, when, where this love story began. As just a typical woman who dreamed of having a family that is exactly like my family. We may not be perfect. There might be insecurities, competitions with siblings, but I grew up with the love and support from them. I saw how my father was so in love with my mom, and that gave me the idea that one day, I would love and I will marry a man just exactly the same with my father. My desire of waiting and pursuing a man like my papa grew up. And then, this true love waits came to my life unexpectedly. So my cell group leader invited me to join. She invited me to join this TLW seminar for 3 days. The last day was the best day where you start to commit your life to the Lord and to preserve your purity until the day of your wedding. So there, I started to write love letters to my future mate. I know you're aware of this. Without naming names, because I am certain that the Lord will reveal the name after a couple of years. As I scanned my love letters to my future mate, this certain line caught my attention. It goes like this: Lord, after 2 years, I hope mamit na nako ako ang future mate. And that was 2011. Then, 2013, you came into my life. And I am sure, 80%. 80% pa. Kaya pa may second sign. So, you were the president and I was your treasurer. 2014, you visit my father's wake. You comforted me. You encouraged me, most especially in the ministry. 2015 was the second sign. And it goes like this. It was during the family camp in Kaoswagan. So we were starting to bond together with my church mates. So next stargazing me. And then, a moment of silence, I prayed, Lord, kung kinsa man gani ako ang kadungan nga maka-stargazing, I hope siya na. But then, unexpectedly, mi-appeal ka. So 90%. 2015, 2016, 2017, you showed me a man that is willing to sacrifice himself, a man with dignity, a man that is close to the Lord. And that is exactly what man I am looking for. So right now, I know that this decision I made today, dili ko magmahay. Because I know that we can be a better partner. We will be the best team because we will walk hand in hand together with the Lord. I promise to be your helpmate, to be your ministry partner, to back up you in prayer in everything, all your endeavors, in all your decision makings. Please know that I am always here for you. But of course, I cannot do it alone. It will possibly happen with the grace of the Lord, our Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, our Lord. We will continue to grow through Him and for Him. For I believe that God has so much in store for both of us. And I believe that what God has started in us, I know that He will bring us into completion for His glory alone. Happy anniversary, my dear husband. I love you. Wala ba dai? Excited? Claiming ba siya? Claiming. I love you. Always have and always will. Your bride.
Love.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our covenant.
As a symbol of our covenant.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
This ring.
I give to you.
As a token of my endless love.
As a token of my endless love.
Only for you.
Only for you.
Love of the purest kind.
Love of the purest kind.
And one that will prove itself.
And one that it prove itself.
Loyal and true.
Loyal and true.
Even the test of times.
Even
the test of
the
time.
Test of time.
Take it for God.
Take it for God.
Means it for good.
Means it for good.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I with you.
I with you.
I with you.
I with you.
Si Chuchu, response. I will wear this ring.
I will wear this ring
as a sign of my commitment.
As a sign of my commitment.
And of my heart's desire.
And of my heart's desire.
Till Jesus comes.
Till Jesus comes.
Solo. Okay, si Chuchu. By the same token, love, Yapon?
Yes, love.
Love, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our covenant.
As a symbol of our covenant.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of my endless love for you.
As a token of my endless love for you.
Love of the purest kind.
Love of the purest
and
kind.
And one that will prove itself loyal.
And one that prove itself loyal.
And true even with the test of times.
And true even at the test of time.
Take it for God.
Take it for God.
Means it for good.
Means it for good.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I with thee.
I with thee.
Response ni Pastor Renz. I will wear this ring.
I will wear this ring.
As a sign of my commitment.
As a sign of my commitment.
Of my heart's desire.
Of my heart's desire.
Till Jesus comes.
Till Jesus comes.
Love. I give you. And please accept these coins.
And please accept these coins.
As a pledge of my total dedication.
As a pledge of my total dedication.
And constant concern for your welfare.
And constant welfare.
Constant concern for your welfare.
For your welfare.
The care of our home.
The care of our home.
And the welfare of our children.
And the welfare of our children.
Tolo. I recognize that whatever gifts
and blessings
we have this life is not ultimately ours but from the Lord.
Take this coin
as a pledge of my commitment
to share the gift of God
the blessings of God
to others that is in need in the name of the Father
in the
name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit
Amen.
Sincerely Raimo ang apil ako.
Sige, tubag bride with gratitude
love
I accept them with appreciation. And in the same way,
I pledge my dedication to you.
The care of our home.
The welfare of our three children.
I pledge before God.
That I will be a good steward.
That you have entrusted.
And I will treasure your gift.
And let us together always share.
This gift from God.
These blessings from God. To others in need. In the name of the Father. And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Okay, hatag. Sinsilyura, di buo ko no. Sige.
Oh, my heart, don't let it bleed no more. Sometimes forgiveness is like a man at war. God only knows why love is worth the fall. Maybe that's what makes it love. Maybe that's what makes it love. I will hold him
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. And every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God.
Let's together sing, ladies
sing
and gentlemen.
Into our God.
Let's sing hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah is to our God. Every praise.
Let us all praise
every
God.
Every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. And glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise and God my healer, and God my deliverer. Yes He is, yes He is. And God my Savior, God my healer, God my deliverer. Yes He is, yes He is. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship we want to call. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah is to our God. And glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise, every praise, every praise, every praise, every praise, every praise, every praise is to our God.
Wow, all glory and praises belong to God. Let's clap our hands, ladies and gentlemen, for the glory of God. Thanks God for this union. Thanks God for this wonderful couple. Hallelujah. Okay, congratulations, Pastor Renz. Thank you so much, bridesmaids and groomsmen. So we now take our seats, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, good evening. Nakatag lang ko gamay nga speech, gamay lang nga speech, no? Ako dahil si Jong, di na ko malimtan. Kano sa aming first nagmet ni Pastor Renz, that was in Daily Vacation Bible School sa SBCI. So, I used to call him Gogoy before. Dahil yun, mga niwang pa kayo may that time. Pero, karon, di ba may tambok, mga unuran lang. Gracias sa Ginoo. Dayon, kami ni Pastor Renz, opposite me in a way, na ako, Hilumon, Ulawon, siya, dili siya pagagnaong. Wala siya ka ng confident na siya nga tao. Confident kayo. Taas kayo niya siya o kumpiyansa siyang kagalingon. Dayon, sa mga young people dati sa SBCI, siya gid ang isa sa vibes kayo na ako. Nagun may tinawagan ani niya nga only few ang nakabalo. So di na lang ako i-bulgar kay Marichu kay kasi magduda ba. And I remember also we have the same passion sa music. Appeal mi og praise team. Pareha mi nga gusto mo play og gitara. Maski ang gitara di kay ganahan sa moa. Pero siya he can sing. Can play keyboard, bass. Talented na siya, Cho. I know, kabalo na ka. Dayon, since then, I've seen how God transformed his life, our lives, from mga sipat or sinners to follower of Christ. Then, I am truly blessed sa life ni Pastor Renz kay mura na siya og si Barnabas. Kailan mo ni Barnabas, the encourager. Sa mga panahon nga naluya ko spiritually, siya ang isa sa gag-encourage ako apirme. Dayon, sir, gitubag na gid ni Lord itong pag-ampo sa una, no? May gani kay wala to'y ngalan atong giampo. Si Marichu di ito. Si Marichu po, I think na-classmate ta elementary. Hindi lang ko sure kung saan grade, no? So, gamay ra kita yung Iligan. So, Cho, I know nga, pagkabalo na ako nga nag-uyab mo, pagkabalo na ako nga nag-church ka sa ICCI, kampante ko, og na-feel na ako nga gi-bless si Pastor Renz og ambungan nga uyab og karon asawa na gyud. Pero Cho, si Gugoy po, Gugoy sa una, no? Daghan siya admirer. Pero si Renz, daghan po ni siya Bible studyhan. Moy difference. So mura siya og si Saul na himong Paul, siya po si Gugoy na himong Renz, Pastor Renz. Bitaw, mao lang to ha. Na-bless ko sa life ni Pastor Renz and congrats sa inyo doha.
Okay, so kindly intertwine your hands together. Thank you, best man. So ladies and gentlemen, raise your glasses. Ayan, and together we'll say...
Cheers!
Cheers! So Pastor Renz! And Marichu. I hope so he will have another journey to begin. So baka meron kang sabihin sa kanya as you dance with him.
The people are clamoring. may gabi sa tanan. Akang Pastor Renz, even though dili pa kay misodi Pastor Renz, but pagkakita na ko ni mo din ganina, nakita na ko yung pagka jolly, malipayon nga bana. Muna'y pangitaon sa asawa pagka malipayon nga bana. Kaya nga lang ang pamaagi, ang asawa, pero may nagkatawa. Kabalo ang bana ba nga, maski na'y problema, mapakatawa sa asawa. Anyway, dili din na ang akong ikuan sa inyo encourage. Sa magtiayon mang good, daghan gid pagsulay. Labaw na yung mga bata. Sa kuha mong good, wala ko gadako nga na'y papa. Broken family ko. So, dili kina ako mainan, sunsunod pagdisiplina sa kumana. Usay, madala na ako ang gibuhat sa kong amahan sa kuha. Pero I realize nga dili day ka to siya. Usa dito siya ka pagtudlukod sa kuha. Nga magsugod ko, unsaon ako pagdako ako mga anak. Ako mga anak pero lalaki. Lisod padakon ang mga lalaki nga mga anak. I tell you. Pero, sa magtiayon, isa lang yun ako masulti sa inyo. Kung masok ko ang asawa, muhilom ang bana. Kung mahimo, kung sa istorya pa, mag-inom ka og tubig. Kung mag-away, bitaw mo mag-inom tubig. Kami ni Hope, mag-away mi, pagkabuntag, wala na. Ingana mi.
Gugoy, now Renanti, Marichu, congratulations. Yes, makatulog na gyud mo dong. Kabalo gyud ko nga wala gyud mo itulog-tulog ba while waiting sa inyong wedding. Pero this is the day, ug ni Marichu pa, this is the day that Marichu and Renanti na enjoy. Dili ba? Dong, Renanti, paminaw na ko dong. Ayog lingi-lingi diha. Para ni sa inyo, dili ni para sa uban. Today, kay asawa naman mo ba na ginaingon nga, husbands, submit all your ATM cards to your wife, passbook, bankbook, from BPI to unsay nga sa bangko. Basta, isurrender na si mong asawa. Muna'y bagong role karon para ang asawa dili sa puton. So, wife, accept all the above nga ipanghatag sa imong bana. Kani si Pastor Renz sa una, namurol pa ni siya. Sige, lingkod-lingkod sa SBCI ba? Kada na ko pangutana dong, nagunsa ka din hi, sulod sa simbahan, ana siya. Unyarati, kay wala pa ko ilis, maulaw ko. Ah, nagunsa ka din hi, mangayo kog tangad. So praise the Lord, salamat sa tangad kay si Pastor Renz, nadakpan siya sa Ginoo. O gigamit si Pastor Sam, ka ano mas Pastor Sam, why tangad o walay simba. So gamit ra gihapon ang tangad. Thank you sa tangad nga mo'y nakadala, nakadakop ni Pastor Renz nga nahimo siya karon nga pastor. Kabalo ko nga ni-share siya ni mo anaday. O ni-share, kabalo na ginis Marichu tanan. Imong bana day mubor ka inig kalipay. Ana siya ti, nangandoy ko mo sa kay barko o aeroplano. Ang problema kay Inkulan, nanaog naman si Brad Luloy. Ingon siya, ti, lipay kay kuti, kasakayan siya kong barko, ha, kapaingon. Osamis man siguro to. Inkonsoy mong isakyan, barge. Ay, di ba to barko, barge man to. But praise God kay imong bana, muburag yun kayo na siya kalipay gang. Ingon na po siya, ti, makasakay ito akong airplane. Inkuhaladong, tapiraw rarabag yun itong mato sa Bohol. Ako yung gyapsinan og 1 week, gidala na ko siya sa Bohol. Nanakay bitaw may anang naay mga sabad, dili Airbus kay pila ra gud nang Bohol no, 25 minutos. Lipay kay siya pag ana sa eroplano, picture in siya. Lipay na jud, mubo ra gud siya kalipay, gamay ra gud siya kalipay. Pero karon tungod kay manakay mo e kana nang adto na slain gawas nas nasod. Every time nga mo bless na siya sa ako, ang ako ra gud nga gideclare declaration sa iyang adong God bless makaasagaan ka ni Lord o guwapa buutan kristohanon nga asawa. What an amazing gitubag ni Lord, dili lang guwapa, dili lang buutan, dili lang kristohanon, maestra pagyud. Praise the Lord. O inana si Lord mo tubag sa atong mga declaration. Karon ikaduha na kong declaration, I declare many children, si kum sugot atong tuloy gabay kay nan tulumingaw kayo. I declare many children, tulo ka lalaki og tulo ka babay, tulo ra gihapon. So ingon na nang akong declaration and today nag-start na gyud mo for fight for a good fight. Kay nanam gyud na kami niyon mag-fight man gyud na. Og I know nga you will finish the race until nga mobalik si Jesus. I pray and I challenge nga moway mo dako pagyud ang inyong ministry. Tinuod man kung kita lang dili gyud na nato makaya. Pero kabalo ko nga naay Lord, na si God nga motabang. All things work together for good because in God nothing is impossible. Glory and honor belongs to Him. Congratulations and thank you.
Di ba ko kay baluan ni Musulti? So, ikaw lang kung moingon nilang duha nga misulod naman yun sila kami niyoon. Kung unsay mga problema nga moabot sa ilang kinapuwi, mo to'y giingon ni Pastor Sami Duga-Duga nga i-involve yun na to si Jesus Christ atong kinabuhi. O, mara na'y ako ika-sulti. Congratulations.
Ang ako lang ika-istorya, kinita kong anak nga. Gong ka nang nagkasinapta na naman yun mo, naghiusa naman yun mo sa inyong kamin yun. Kanang palangga si Marichu, ha? Kay buutan na pagining bata sa akong nailan sa iya, ha? O, wala man yun ko'y lang ikaregalo sa inyo. Ako lang iregalo sa inyo, Gong. Ako yung pagmahal, gikan karon hangtod-hangtod. O, manghinaot ko nga, ang grasya o ang panalangin sa Ginoo sa inyo, nagit kanunay magauban ka ninyo. Kay, kanig yung bata, yun, sa una pa, nagini siya ka, medyo kabadlungon. Pero tungod kay, ang ayang pagkabadlungon, ako yung gisalik sa Ginoo nga, siya nga, nandagan ko nunay sa Ginoo sa iya, hantog karon na, buutan gid kay ni nga bata hantod nga karon naminyo na gid siya na himo na gid siya nga ginikanan og kaning giingon nila nga tulo ka buk ilang anak kanang
og gamayra
gamayra jud og niingon sa akong mans nga unumon niya pider gud gyapon kung naay kakaya nila duha pero wala ni kasulte sa inyo Marichu Gong kay nga. God bless sa inyo og happy wedding.
Thank you kaayo. I just want to take this opportunity to thank my mama and my mama. this gift is simple or good kaayo ni siya, but what matters most is gikan ni sa amo, gikan ni sa amo mga kasing-kasing. This gift represents it signifies nga we may have time nga, I mean, dili naman, makuhaan naman siguro ang ato ang time together, but we will really try our best. Even pa man sa prayers, we'll be, we will include you in our prayers, although naman lahi na og estado, no? Ang amuang life karon. Na nasa lain nga stage, but still, thank you. So good sa bata pa mi, kaming duha. Bata pa po mi hangtod karun. Nagihapon mo. So thank you kayo, Mama Uging, og Mama Belia. Thank you so much. Ali, come. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you may not be enough expression para masulti namo kung unsa namo mo ka love. I love you.
Okay, thank you for the gift, dear couple. But the most precious gift of all is your love to your parents.
Ang among friendship ni ate, if among yung i-detail, di nga ni kataas or sobra pa dire. O di ba? Introduction na to siya. Pero dire na ko sa summary. So, daghan kayo ng utan ng giunsa daw nga kanang nganong suod kayo mini ate. Kay last month panguro to, hindi na ko makalimtan si Guanchon. Nangutana siya nako, "Te, nganong giunsa man nga suod kayo mini ate?" Anak ko nga, "Tubagon nako na guan siya kasal." Di ba? So, di na ako i-detail, di rin ako sa summary. So, first of all, I praise the Lord for His faithfulness sa kinabuhi ni ate and kuya. Kay daghan man gyud og trials nga nagian, but here it is na ang answered prayer sa inyong duha nga dito ra gyud gyapon padulong sa kasal, di ba? Salamat sa Ginoo. And these things are only made possible because of the Lord's goodness gyud sa inyong kinabuhi. Without Him sustaining you both, dili mo maabot diri nga point sa inyong life. So I am blessed, so blessed to know such amazing people like ate and kuya. Labi na kang ate. So, kato siya, daghan ga wonder. So, ako nang tubagon karon inyo hang question nga nung close kay Miggy unsa. So, kaninga love story. Kaninga love story ang gigamit sa Ginoo nga nagka-close mi ni ate. Kani siya nga love story. And then, way back 2015. 2015, uso pa man ang GM at nga time. But, dili na ako eh. Dili na ako i-detail unsay naasa ka ng group message. Unsay content ato yung group message. Kay taas mang kaayo to yung content. And katunga time is ka ng parehas mini ate o giagian. Parehas mini ate o giagian. So nagkasinabot mini ate. And then dito na dahil nag-start nga na-discover na mo ang matag-usa. Nga the same day may ganahan. The same day may ug ka ng ganahan may magkaon-kaon. Ganahan mi nga ka ng sa dagat, nature, everything nga na bitaw. So, kana siya. And then, katunga time is, si ate gyud ang gigamit ni Lord nga ma-minister gyud ko diha sa Ginoo. Kay sa una, hilumon pa kaayo ko sa church. Char, hilumon. Hilumon pa kaayo ko sa church. And then, si ate gyud ang kanang constant nga mag-entertain sa ako dito sa church. Hangtod nga iya kong gi-invite sa leadership training. Hangtod nga mahadlok ko sa leadership training. But si ate kay never gyud siya ni give up o guyod sa kuha. Kuyog lagi ta sa leadership training. And then si ate pod is never siya nga nag-discourage siya kuha. Always ko niya gina-encourage, labi na nga kabalo gyud si Lord unsa nako ka-weakness ang pag-teach. Kabalo si Lord unsa na akong weakness ang pagstorya minister og tao. But si ate never gyud siya ni give up sa kuha og encourage nga mugawas ra lagi na nga gift padayon lang gyud. So hapit na ko mo give up ato sa una. And I praise the Lord sa inyong life ate and kuya nga wala jud mo nagkulang sa pagtambag sa kuha. And then katong na-meet na nako si kuya, kailan ako daan ni kuya, wala pa ta nag-meet ya. Kasi si ate, mochika man siya. Dili, ang giingon ra ni kuya ato nga time is, ni ate, I mean, is kanang, Mikya, maka-learn jud ka sa iya ha. Daghan kag ma-learn, ani nga lalaki. Ana siya, ani nga akong ipailaila sa iwana siya. And then, katong nag-meet mi ni kuya, daghan jud kog na-learn. And then, nakaingon jud ko nga sakto ang giingon ni ate. And in the long run, sa ilaha, sa inyong panagkuyog, I thank the Lord and I thank you kay wala jud ko niyo nyo gibiyaan. Di ba? Nga, kuyog mo, mag-date or unsa, naajud ko, anak bitaw. Kuyog ko sa ulan, sa init, sa bagyo, sa dalipuga. Katupong sanctuary sa dalipuga, pagpanguyab, naapod ko. And I thank the Lord yun sa pag-propose. And then sa ilaha pong after ani, kung mularga sila, sila padulong, kuyog pun ko. Joke lang. Kuyog yapon ko, teha. Joke lang din. Sige, tagaan ka mo privacy. Char. And kato siya, and I thank the Lord kay nakita na ko nga safe kaayo si ate kang kuya. Safe kaayo, good. And then, though sa ato ang friendship na po yung mga ups and downs, but never good, kani give up po sa ko and also si Lord yun nga nagkupot sa ato ah. That is why nga I'm so blessed and I am so thankful. So, one thing ako na-learn yun sa inyong love story is God makes all things beautiful good in His time. Nga worth it ang inyong pag mga pagsulay sa una nga inyong nagian. Worth it tanan ninyong pag-antos. Kay here you are na. worth it ang mga na-block nga number nga wala kabalo. Wala kabalo nga na-block, tingala lang wala na ni-reply. Worth it tong tanan nga kanang gitrain ra mo ni Lord ato for this great day nga giabot sa inyong life karon. So, thank you, and ang dili jud na ko makalimtan sa inyo ate and kuya is your generosity in all aspects. And I praise the Lord nga nahimo gid mong good example dili lang sa kuha but also to the people around you. And also the akana inyong pinaka-importante nga relationship sa inyo ha is not your relationship but your relationship with the Lord. Nakita gid nako na how you are willing to bahalag di mo magtinggan na your own sa sauna basta lang malipay si Lord. And nakita nako inyong struggles atong nga time and I'm so happy for you good nga sa tanan ninyong nga achievements. I'm so happy kaayo labi na karon nga niabot na gyud ang big day nga atong gipray, di ba? Nga consistent pud kaayo si Kuya. Salamat sa Ginoo sa iyang consistency sa kang ate. So mauto siya nga indeed nga atong friendship gyud will last forever because si Lord ang center sa tanan. So friends are friends forever if the Lord's the Lord of them. That is why nga I'm expectant pud nga another level na pud sa inyong life. Expectant ko nga si Lord padayon siya nga mahimong faithful sa inyong mga prayers and desires. Padayon si Lord nga mahimong faithful. So to God be the glory, ate and kuya. I love you both. Padayon lang yamon kumulaag sa inyong balay. Padayon lang yamon ko. So poon kung kailangan mo babysitter, pwede rapon ko. Kailangan mo babysitter, pwede rapon ko. So to God be all the glory. Thank you.
Do up a do up shoo be do be do up a do. Up a do up shoo be do be do up a do up a do up shoo be do be do up a do up a do up shoo be do be do.
She can be catching
monitor ito, alam niya kung saan. So, thank you so much. So, balik boys, balik. Okay, go!
Well, 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 it's been such a long day. I'm kind of tired.
Nakita ang good. Sharp eyes.
My back is in.
Hapit na tama, human.
Okay,
ready, go! Sa'yo yan. Hawakan mo. Girls! Dali na, girls! Oh, usog ka doon, contestant. Okay. So, can you form a circle? Form a circle, please. Saan yung iba? Ah! Uy, maawa kayo sa kanya! Continue! Make sure, ha? Hindi iba yung nahawakan nyo. Okay na. Sayo! Ay! Wala pa! Wala pa! Wala pa! Continue! Balik! 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 Away! Wala pa! Mo! Ang bilis ng kamay. Okay, continue.
Right hand.
So we're down to three girls. Okay. Sige. Armin. Hala, kinsa ka ha? Kinsa siya? So music, continue. Okay, congratulations! We have the winner! So, picture sa mong dalawa. Slowly use your hand. So dili pwede ang ano no? Okay, so higher. Put it higher. Higher pa. Okay, sige. Thank you so much. Ayan na. Okay, go, Pastor. Parang lolo lang. Nagalit si Pastor. Bakit ganon? Sige. Sige, Miss Chu. First action. Amotoy first. Okay, go. Wala lang. No challenge. So make it challenging. Okay, that's the second one.
Darling, just die.
Oh, wala pa din.
And follow my lead. I found a girl.
Okay. On the chin. Sa chin. Ah, on the neck. On the neck. Ilugon. Sa ilong yun. Okay, do it slowly with feelings, with emotion. Sabi mo, you love her. Diba? Slowly. Mag-away na ni sila ron.
Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all.
Hoy, that is harassment. It's alright. Slowly, slowly.
To my baby.
Ayaw talaga? Finally! So, saving the best for last, Pastor?
We're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath.
Sige lang, may sleeves ka naman. Okay! The kili-kili power. Okay, humot ba, humot? Okay, check. Ready, go! Mo yung bouquet nandyan. So one final photo op with the bouquet na. Congratulations.